All right. Time to go do some madness. What am I doing? Do the easy one because I'm not doing as much damage as I was like. So, levels. Is this a shotgun? It is a shotgun. All right. Hi.
I am Incinerator Clayton, and you. I witnessed you enter the lair of the Firehawk and return unharmed. If you truly wish to serve our mother, you must pass a test. Use a fire weapon to send my brothers to the Eternal Flame. Then collect their ashes and return them to me.
Huh. Burning people alive is mildly shady, but these cultists sound like they want it, which is weird. Do what he asks, I guess.
Okay, kind of pull out a fire weapon. Why do I have... Oh, wait. That's not what I wanted. Why do I have two of these? What is overpower requirement 10?
Ah, but I want to use them both.
Okay, I guess. I don't... I'm gonna pull up two options just in case. Why is my controller shaking? Thank goodness it stopped, okay. Nope, still going. Weapon. Oh my god. Shut up, Lilith. Wait. Is it just that it's not collecting their fucking... God damn it. It's just not collecting their ashes for some reason? Okay. You know what?
That is enough, my young torch. I can feel the Firehawk smiling upon us. Return the ashes to me.
Oh, your follower is psycho, Lilith. But that makes sense.
These children now know an ecstasy I can only dream of. Thank you, Torch. With unfortunate news, Torch. There are idolaters among us.
Okay, so this gun sucks. Not using it anymore. What? No. We're going back to the pistol. Thank Christ we have a better one. Oh, that's why I marked it bad. Okay. Because I have a better one. Go away. Oh, I also have that.
Children who have betrayed their one true mother, the Firehawk. They follow a heathen demigod known as Scorch. I implore, destroy this pretender and all those who follow him.
Who cares if they...
Okay, kill a man. Gotcha.
Somebody else. Look, just play along. Clayton needs to trust you completely. If they've been doing anything that we need to stop, that's the only way you'll hear about it.
Mini bombs. Everybody gets a mini bomb. Oh, what the fuck is mini bomb? Excuse you. I'm in the riddle of shit. Oh, that's okay. You know what? Ah. Out for me, actually. I'm gonna die, but hey. I'm alive. I shouldn't be, but I am. Oh, you've killed a lot of people. Okay. Really? I'm... Actually, what do I care? I'm not doing this for the money. I remember how to do things. That's not what I wanted. That butt. I remember how to do things occasionally. Fuck it. No, it's not better than what I have. Hello? Apparently, so. Yes, fire, burn, hurt. Okay, so. Nope. Not getting into that. Rude. Dodge and weave. Okay. How? How? Okay, so it's not better than my gun. That one, like, sort of fits. We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful wizard of, oh, fuck, nuggets.
That was the first ball!
Where did you fucking come from?
As weird as this cult is, I gotta admit, seeing them kill that false god for me was kind of flattering. I'm a bad person.
Yes, you are, but it's okay. We never intended for you to- Oh, shit, I have a new one. It's not the button I want. Get out of here. What? Hello, I dropped something so I could pick up a new one. What the hell? Get out of here. Why can't I pick this up? Oh, because I'm overburdened. Shit. All right, cool. Is there some shit over here? I can't remember. Why? Holy shit, another one. Oh, hold on. I hear my phone ringing.
those disgusting marauders who operate out of the old Doll Dam mounted raids on the gates of Sanctuary for weeks until suddenly they stopped. I see scorch marks all around the Bloodshot camps. No human could stop the Bloodshot so completely, so violently, so beautifully. No one but a god could accomplish such a feat.
are weird, but they only seem to hurt themselves and that Scorch guy. Maybe we should just leave them alone.
The enkindling is almost upon us, Torch! But the Firehawk spoke to me in a dream and demanded another sacrifice.
No, I didn't.
The burning of her favorite son, the midget known as Maxton. You must take him to the Soaring Dragon in the Southern Shell and incinerate him within the jaws of the great mechanical beast who dwells there. Maxton is our most devoted brother. He's immolated more than 100 people for the Firehawk.
With nothing more than an incendiary pistol and the strength of his belief.
100 people? Okay, that's impressive. I mean, they were probably just other members of the cult, right? Right?
If he ain't dead, I'll keep you that way.
Ugly Zero.
this engineer alive!
Thank you.
Okay. Had to talk on the phone with husband. Husband is home now. Oh boy. Okay, well those are both crap. Hello? Thank you for collecting the caffeinated beverages from the car, dear. Thank you for collecting the caffeinated beverages from the car, dear.
You can't handle me, I think.
Ah.
You are, but die.
What? Why? What have you done? What did you forget? So, I'm sorry.
A fantastic day for capitalism. Caviar Ettore.
And me. I am fucking busy over here. Stop shooting at me. Floaty pickaxe. Aw, fuck. I couldn't say pickaxe fast enough before it. Okay. Oh, it's over here. Not shooting. Not. Where is that fucking thing? I'm not even on the side of the planet where Hyperion could be shooting at me. Vibrating.
You know, if these guys really are just sitting around burning one another for giggles, maybe we don't have to worry about them. That'd be nice.
See it coming! The time is almost at hand! We will be together, Firehawk! Finally, we'll be together!
Get to the incinerator console and give him what he wants, I guess.
And then that gets trash.
I feel your embrace, Firehawk! I love you! I love you so much!
That was kind of weird.
Aim that a little higher. Well, that was weird. No. Money. I don't know why I'm picking up the money, honestly. It's just a habit at this point, because I have logged in twice now and picked up a really, really expensive gun that I can't use. And it sells for $13 million. I don't even know what I need to do to use it, because I don't recognize this power level that I have to be. Hey, you with the face. I'm talking to you.
Huh?
I keep picking up this gun, or I don't know where it comes from, actually, but... Really?
You keep picking up what?
It's the wrong button. There's this gun. There's this pistol. That's terrible. Double penetrating unkempt herald. And it sells for $13 million, and it's overpower requirement 10. And I'm on a computer, you know what? I could just check. What is overpower 10? Are you kidding me? Oh my goodness. There are more things we need to do in Borderlands 2. There are more things we need to do in Borderlands 2. They've added a new leveling. I don't know when they added this. There is a new leveling. If I jump off of this, will I die? No. Okay. So, there is there's something that comes sort of after, but also sort of before, Lilith and the Fight for Sanctuary DLC that, what is happening with my voice? You have to run like 10 times maybe to, it's just an extra 10 levels of level up? I don't know how else to say that. There's an overpower level now. Oh boy, this is a long, long time ago. Where have we been for the last 3 years? Borderlands 3? We've been in Borderlands 3 for the last 3 years. Ooh, I can't get back here, can I? Fuck. We're gonna find out. Nope, this is a thing. Alright, cool. I can't remember how to get back. Gotta open the glowy bits. Okay. So So we have to be level 80. And then we have to finish the Digistruct Peak Gauntlet. The mission's called A More History of Simulated Violence. Oops, I've gone too far. And so whenever you complete that mission, being attacked by birds.
Yeah, we're sure I haven't already done this?
I don't think so. I don't remember it. This is like 10 levels of gauntlet? That doesn't sound familiar.
You know I played Borderlands before us, right?
Yeah, but Borderlands 2.
You know I played Borderlands 2 before us, right?
But this... How dare you? How dare you remind me?
7 years soon.
Is it?
No?
Is it? I don't know. I don't know. That sounds too long and also too short. I'm not gonna get rid of you. It's not what I meant and you know it. Yeah, but you've added a connotation to it. You've added context to it that doesn't match what I said. Oh, okay. Thank you. Let me know. Please go away. Here, I want, you know what? We're gonna spoof it.
Leave the echoes in the attached dead drop locations.
Find those echoes, killer. If Hyperion finds out I'm
that's rude.
Working with the Crimson Raiders, it could be new hate all over again.
Wherever she is,
specifically this person.
Yeah, it's
for to play this game because if not, then I feel that my keeper is set in stone. Is that what I should have done?
No, but you don't have to remind me of it. You don't have to make it sound like you had this whole other thing happening before me.
Let me just say, I don't know for a fact if I've ever played done that.
Also, I was doing the math and remembered that, yeah, so this game's been out a lot longer than I remember. And, so you might have done it, but the levels have gone up since then. So you wouldn't be done either. Because it says, upon reaching level 72, or 80, if you've got the, what the hell? Fight for Sanctuary DLC, which I think only came out while we were together, in preparation for Borderlands 3. And the levels were upped to 10 overpower versus, I don't know, 8.
Thank you, Torch. We shall join Max Stick soon. It is time for the enkindling. Time to sacrifice heathens to our blazing mother.
Ooh, who?
Layton said the enkindling? That could be very bad. Or it could be like a cookout or something. Just keep an open mind about it, you know? These guys aren't so bad.
Oh, it's up there.
I have done so well, Torch.
Get ready once for her!
We shall all be saved in the firehouse.
Babe. Actually, where is this other one? Yeah, okay. Bouncy, bouncy, bouncy. You know what? Hold on. What's in here? Nothing? Just a place to hide? Okay. Really? Right, wrong gun.
Preparations are complete. Return to me and let the human sacrifice commence.
Okay, that sounds pretty evil. Just head to this enkindling thing. If things get creepy, I'll make an appearance. Be careful.
Are we getting shot? No? Hold on. Okay. I'm gonna pretty much have to go back down. All right. Can I get there? Yeah, I'll just skip that. Uh-huh. these. I just want those. Didn't do the thing. Didn't do the thing I was looking at. Wait a minute. Ow. Frick. Attack me first. Self-defense. Alright. Technically in the wrong direction, but I really want this section to be not blank on my map anymore. Weird. Fire, the great equalizer.
Sadness coming in! Punch your head!
Everything burns.
Not
Kinley!
Looking for my head. Oh!
Of the Firehawk's majesty. Their lives are an abomination!
Watch your eyes, killer. I'm coming in. Your goddess has arrived, and she's very disappointed. Vault Hunter, I'll get these civilians back to Sanctuary. In the meantime, smite these bitches.
Do not listen, brother! I fucking know this, didn't I? I'll see you!
Ruby sacrifices back to Sanctuary. Great job taking care of the cult. I tell you, man, being a god sucks.
We owe you our lives, Vault Hunter. Yes! Worship the Vault Hunter! Worship the Vault Hunter!
Whoops. Come on back.
Let's see. Ah. Only for the achievement, for the badass, right? Let's see. Now I need to figure out how to get to that other place. Wee. Okay. Yeah, makes sense. But there's a mailbox here. It's amazing.
You won't find better merchandise anywhere else. I made sure of that.
these boxes. Hey, Lilith, I killed your pest problem.
Friggin' cults. Still working on that job?
Gotcha. One reloads faster, and the other one has... That's not enough to make it worth it. All right.